Let's talk free range.
Let's talk free
range. Now, my rabbit has free range in my home. Yes. And I know, you know, but I'm home
you
a lot.
You know how I feel about
I live with her.
Yes.
My bunny's my boss.
Yes.
And I know the dangers of that. You know, you have to be aware that something small is running around at all times. So what do you think about
that? Yeah, as a general rule, having a rabbit free range in your home is not a good idea. It's like having a two-year-old child free range in your home. If you're there to supervise when you're in the living room with your two-year-old, you're sitting there reading a novel and your child can play, and that's fine. If you go to the kitchen and you leave a two-year-old child in your living room for 5 minutes, you know what can happen. And the same thing can happen with small animals. They will do the most unexpected things when you're not there to supervise.
But they're not going to grab a steak knife.
But they will eat things that might be toxic that you didn't think of.
No,
they
I
will
know.
Chew things. They will destroy property.
Make long-distance phone calls.
Work up your bills. Yep, eat your rent check. So it's generally not a good idea to have rabbits free range. It's much better if you can give them a nice puppy pen, a nice big area to live in. And then when you're there to supervise, let them run around then. And interestingly enough, rabbits usually get more exercise if they're confined and let out for exercise than they do if they live loose all the time.
That makes sense, like jail.
Yeah.
Recess.
It sort of is.
They get out.
It sort of is. It's when a rabbit is free range all the time, he or she will develop special places to hang out during the day, you know, under a sofa, on a sofa, and they'll just chill in those places and they don't move much. But if you keep the rabbit confined and then you let her out at certain times of day, everything needs to be reinvestigated. Everything needs to be rechinned. Chinning is a marking.
But can you change it? Let's say my rabbit's been free range for 12 years. What if I decide to put her in a puppy pen now? Is it going
to be? At this point, it probably wouldn't be a problem for her.
Okay.
She's got her places to hang out, and she has certain activity cycles that you're really aware of. You know when she's most likely to be active. And
okay.
If you're home, you can let her out then, and you know when she's most likely to be quiet.
Okay.
So it's just safer to keep them confined, and they probably will ultimately get more exercise if you keep them confined and then let them out.
Okay.
So it's an interesting thing to watch.
Mm-hmm.
So free range, no.